In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play private matches in CS2. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to set up private matches and how to make a custom lobby. So you will be able to play between you and your friends and no one else is going to be able to join you. So first, go ahead and invite your friends. I'm going to showcase two methods. For the one that I recommend, you will have to invite them beforehand. So click on this menu here, go over to invite, and once they are invited, they will be able to accept. They will get a notification like this, so if they open up the Steam overlay, they can go ahead and accept this invite. They will load into CS2 on the party or the lobby that you have created. And like I said, you have two main ways of playing privately. So if you go over to play and you choose matchmaking, the first one is going to be private matchmaking. Now, I don't recommend this one, but as you can see, you will have a code that you can share between other people. And if they use this code, they will be able to join your matchmaking pool. In here, you will be able to customize this pool, set up the maps and parameters and so on. But there are some limitations, and overall, I just think this is way too hard to set up, especially if you just want a quick match between you and your friends. So what I recommend is that instead of doing this, you go over to practice or workshop maps. As long as you invited the people to the same lobby as you, you can just choose on any of the modes available here under practice or download a workshop map and load into the map right away. Immediately upon loading into the map, you will be able to play between you and your friends. If you download a workshop map by clicking visit workshop here and it asks you to set up the mode, I recommend choosing custom. As long as you choose custom and you downloaded a map from the workshop, you will be able to load in immediately and you can play between you and your friends privately. You just need to make sure that all of them are on the same lobby before joining. And as long as you do it this way, you will be able to play together on private matches in CS2. And of course, you can choose any of the official Valve made maps. You don't need to download them from the workshop if you don't want to. I hope I was able to help you on how to play private matches in CS2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.